Welcome home, daughter. I see you brought guests.
Don't you dare call me daughter, witch!
Such insolence! Wait until your father hears of this. In the meantime, I leave you in the care of my servants.
Come back and face my steel!
Ace! Running off seems like a bad idea. We have more of a plan than that, right?
Heroes, your strength is needed. We must see this evil brought to an end.
We'll investigate the grounds while you dispatch her servants. Good hunting.
Far away.
Yeah!
go on. Find Lady Waycrest. Settle the score.
I will fall!
Setting them free. Make sure Lady Waycrest pays dearly for this foul witchcraft.
Oh. Magic! Faith!
Oh, such supple bones! You belong to me now!
Continue your hunt for Lady Wakerest. I will ensure these rooms are clear.
Oh, dear! It seems you have slaughtered my entire household. The carnage is dripping through the floorboards. Why not join me in the basement and marvel at death?
Oh!
My mother had a cruel streak, but I never imagined she was capable of this.
All that matters now is bringing her evil to an end.
You're right. Yet how will I regain the people's trust when they learn of the horrors my family has committed?
Right. Anyone else give you problems, a swift crack to the head will remedy the issue.
Thank you, Nate. Once this is over, we should discuss a position as my new house defeat. Long last, the nightmare is over.
Foolish child, you lack vision. Death is an inevitable force that stalks you at every turn.
Gorak Tor? How is this possible? My ancestors defeated you ages ago.
Your ancestors wiped out my people, but they could not destroy me. For countless years, I waited to enact my vengeance. Until, at long last, your mother provided me the means. Lady Waycrest was merely a vessel for my power. By destroying her, you have opened the doorway to your world. Now, your nightmare is just beginning.
We cannot allow Gorak Tool to cross
Death
into our world. Sterntide and I will hold them here. We have to finish this.
Ha!
resurrection.
Beware.
We've done it. Gorak Tol has been banished.
See? There is nothing a strong arm and a sharp steel can't fix.
Thank you, heroes. You've broken the coven.